This is weird. I'm not gonna do the introduction. I'm not good at introductions. The introductions are the awkward part. Nobody likes the introduction.
Do you want to start?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, I'm not ready. I don't know why.
Wait, I'm the one gonna. I was gonna be.
When is my birthday?
Pakistan is in November.
You don't know the date? Yes, you do.
The
13th. Oh.
Oh, wow. You got scared?
I'm scared? Yeah, that you didn't know, yeah. For some reason I did.
You are 13th of November, of course.
Okay, what's my favorite musician?
Who's he? And Harry Styles, we can put it with more him.
Slide him in there. Okay. Oh, do you know my shoe size?
Yeah, 39.
What's my favorite sport?
Do you have a favorite
sport? Yes, I definitely do.
Oh, wow. I'm sure for this one.
Really?
No, you really like badminton. Yes. Yeah.
Okay, what's my favorite song?
Take Me to Church.
What film always makes me cry?
Call Me by Your Name.
Okay. I'm ordering a pizza. What toppings does it have?
Regular, like the no toppings. It's tomato and mozzarella.
No, that's wrong. That's 100% wrong.
But you always take the margherita.
Yeah,
sometimes
you're getting egged on that one. No.
What? Oh no, with the salad on top. What? Oh, you always take those?
If they have this pizza, which most of the places have, I always take this one. Some Italian restaurants think it's too, like, too
regular.
Not Italian. Oh. They have two options that I
the
always take.
The pineapple and
yeah.
The rinca.
Yeah, but yeah. That was not
no,
your
yes. Hawaii. It's
no.
Hawaii.
No, look at
I have it.
No.
But just every time we go in a good pizza. Nay, no, you took it wrong.
No.
That's your point. No. I was doing great. I had the answer and you failed it.
Let me do it.
That's your
Let
fault.
Let go. Stop.
No.
I need to aim.
No.
Stop.
Oh my god, that's the worst thing I ever felt. Oh, don't touch, like. Oh my god!
Wait, I forgot to bring in something to you!
A towel, please!
This is so good for your hair, though.
Oh, but please!
Oh, this is gonna be perfect!
No! A towel! Oh my god! Yeah, it be like that sometimes. Oh! Oh! What in the air?
Okay, next question.
No, but do it more! The neck and all that stuff.
Where does my family come from?
Simple, Finland, Turkish, and Serbian.
Yeah.
What's
my nickname?
Yanni.
Oh
or Babyson.
Okay. What's my favorite color? What's my favorite book?
Call Me by Your Name.
Yeah.
Oh, it smells.
Oh, you have an idea.
I'll take the biggest shower all the times.
Okay. What's my favorite clothing item?
You like scarves a lot, but is it your favorite? You like socks a lot. Wait, I have to do the list before to say.
Oh my god, I'm going crazy. Okay, one, two, three.
Scarves. Okay, it was socks.
It's dresses.
Oh yeah, I'm dumb, being dumb. Oh my god. Of course it's dresses. I kind of forgot this one.
I'm sitting in one. Oh my god.
Oh, the sound is insanely bad. This is happy.
Ooh, what's my favorite type of junk food? There are two very good answers to this one, but it's one correct one.
You always like to take your... I don't say the answers right now. Okay. You always like to take, you know, your chili cheese and nuggets. That's the thing you do. But chili cheese and nuggets.
Yeah, but pick one.
Why chili cheese? And nuggets?
No, yeah.
What?
No, it's not right!
But oh, but babies, you take the two of them at the same time.
I told you there's two right answers. Get the one right. It's nuggets. It's 100% nuggets over any type of chili cheese. Because you know the answers. It's just that you choose to say the second correct one.
Yes, but.
Well, you know me too well. I have to be kind of harsh. Oh, what's my favorite animal? It's so obvious, like it's insane.
I would have said dogs, but you
what?
Only think. No, I'm not finished, I mean. But the thing, you only like Chiron. So it's not obviously dogs.
No.
Because you don't like. You like cats, but you have the allergy to the cats. So maybe you don't like them because of the allergy.
Say it in 1, 2, 3, or you get egged.
Again. Wait. No. Wait a second.
1, 2.
Oh, it could be a horse.
3, it's lion.
No, don't go on the neck, baby. Of course it was lion. And then it dries, but it's still sticky with the smell. Yes.
What was my first job?
Your first?
My first job. The thing is, I've told you my age and where it was. So you should get both answers. Because I have told you clearly.
And you had? I know that you had another
one. I have two jobs. I've had 5 jobs in total.
Yeah. Does modeling count as a job?
Yeah, but it's not my first.
Because you got in at 17, like me. It was maybe 15 or 13. And what was that? Penta. Fuck. No, but it stresses me so much that I can't. You see, I had all the good answers before the first egg, and now that there is egg, it's so difficult to concentrate because I think of the egg coming, you know? And the smell.
Come on, it's so obvious. You know this one. No, but look at you.
But yeah,
know.
But I'm so stressed
before
now.
Before modeling, I did. And I started. I told you all of this so detailed.
I know
that you know it. I'm not disappointed that you forgot. I can understand. But like for your sake, it's such an easy question to move on.
My God, I know that I know it, and you'll say it and say, "Oh, of course."
Okay.
My God, no. But babies.
I was 13 at my dad's cafe.
13, I said 13.
At my
I
dad's
wanted to
cafe.
Say server. And
server,
I said. And I've not said it! And I was thinking of it! And I've not, because I was like, no, she must have done something before. Absolutely not, I got the answer, my God.
What was my favorite subject in high school and my least favorite?
History, you liked. And least, it was English.
No.
Well, you said it.
You get one other chance just because you got the first one right. No, I didn't say that was my least. I told you.
You said so boring because you already know.
Yeah, it's not my least favorite.
Oh, okay.
It's a language. I love languages. I had so many others before English, honey.
Wait, it's not math.
There's two options you can get, but there is one that is more correct and pretty obvious.
It's not math. The best subject was history. And geography has the list.
Yeah. But it's not, baby.
I don't know.
It's PE.
What's PE?
Gym.
Sports.
Gym class.
Oh, but it's not a subject.
Yes,
No.
We get are you insane? We get graded in it.
Yeah, but it doesn't count as a subject.
Of course it does. Have I ever practiced an instrument? Which one? Really? You don't know which? My God.
Harmonica.
No. Oh my God.
It hurts.
It's violin.
Fine. I hadn't this one.
Really?
No.
You forgot.
I remember now, yeah. But I wouldn't had. Like the server and all that stuff, I don't know, but I wouldn't have. Know that you say it, I remember it, but I forgot. Like, really.
You won't get this one wrong, but I'm just asking you for fun. When do I become the biggest fangirl?
Excuse me, One Direction, when they...
Yeah, I have to think of another answer. Think of something like between us, like an inside joke. Not an inside joke, but like an inside joke.
A fangirl?
Yeah, when do I fangirl the most? When have I fangirled the most when I'm with you?
Ah, with Bill Skarsgård. Of course. You taste nice.
What celebrity would I love to meet the most? And there is two answers, one female and one male. So you can say both or you can say one and you get it right.
No, but who's you?
No. So that girl, get the girl right.
Gigi Hadid.
No, it's not!
Jenner!
What? Jenner?
I don't know.
This is when am I interested in
Kardashian?
No, this is when am I interested.
But because you take me from the side, because...
I take you from the side.
I don't know the English expression.
What?
Who was it?
The guy is Timothée Chalamet.
Okay.
And the girl
I
is
said
Beyoncé.
It's the same. Oh, I wanted to say Beyoncé. Oh, I had both of them and I don't say them. I don't know why. I wanted to say Timothée Chalamet, but then I said that maybe it's not him. Because then I have to say my first thing, I think. That's all.
I have three suggestions.
Yeah.
For a boy, if we get a boy.
Yeah.
Three name suggestions. You can say one of them and you write.
Okay.
So name one of my top three boy names and one of my top three girl names.
The girls, I know that I forgot.
Depending if it's easy, if you name the boy one easy, the boy one is easier. If you name that one right, you need to get the girl right too. If you name that one wrong, you can get another chance with the girl and you don't get it.
The thing is that for a long time you like Lucas.
Yeah,
and
but
you,
it's not Lucas.
Some, yeah, I know. And yeah, you talked a lot to me about Gideon.
But what you need to, okay, are you thinking out loud or is this your final answer? Like what, I need
no, it's
you
my
to,
thinking.
Okay, think
of one of the three is Gideon.
Is that your final answer?
One of the three is Gideon, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, correct. Yeah. Now you need to get the girl.
And the girl. Of...
I have,
the girl
that one is harder, yeah. But I have three suggestions that I know that
the
I told
girl,
you.
The girl.
If you get, okay, let's say like this, if you get the girl name wrong,
yeah.
You get another chance of another one. We need to get 2 out of 6 names right.
Yeah.
Should I tell you?
I was about to say it's some Lisa, but it's not that.
Lisa?
No, but yeah, exactly, because I don't have anything else, so I was just saying something.
Eloi.
Eloi.
Belle.
Belle, yeah.
And Rose.
Yeah, yeah, Rose. I could have had... Eloi, I forgot.
That's
Belle
the
and Rose.
That's the
yeah.
Top one, and that's the complicated French one.
Belle and Rose, indeed, I remember.
And now boy name. If you don't want to get egg, you get two.
So boys. There was Gideon.
They're all French too. Yeah. I only have French names. You don't know?
Oh.
Really? Okay, I can give you one hint.
Yeah.
One of them, I usually make a French phrase, and then I use that name. What I'm gonna say to him.
A French phrase
ah
oui.
That I
viens
make.
Ici.
What? And what's the name?
Oh putain. Merde, viens ici. Viens ici maintenant.
Yeah, which name is
I it? Have the sentence, but... No, viens ici. It's too like... No. No, viens ici. No, viens ici maintenant.
Okay.
No.
And then I have another hint. It's... I give you a lot of hints, yeah. So I don't want to make it look bad. Yeah. It goes together with Eloi, because I want twins. I really hope I have twins, and then I want Eloi and...
Eloi.
I can give you a third hint, but it's so obvious, and then you're going to get egged anyway. Yeah, ici, Millie!
Millie!
And the guy... Millie! Come on, last chance! What, Eloi and...
Millie was the kid.
Man, this is our future kids! It's Emile.
Emile. Yeah, but Gideon
because I want Millie, Emile. Like I wanted them to rhyme and then I wanted Eloi, Emile. I want the kids' names to kind of be synchronized.
I want to take my shower now.
Yeah.
Thanks.
This was crazy fun. Is this the red one? No.